the king's a tan dumb fair and tune, a drinking his blade red wine, spearing far will get a skilly skipper, it'll sail the sad seas fine. No up to speak an eldrin knight, it sat at the king's reckoning. O Sir Patrick Spence is the finest skipper, it ever sailed the sad sea. No the king then wrote a braid letter and sailed it with his right hand, and he sent it to Sir Patrick Spence, and he was sailing up the strand. Now the first he wears Sir Patrick red, oh, lecht laggard he, but when he read it to the ain, we'll a sat here blinzes he. O'er Gwyd ship sails the morning, he cried, and likewise say money, to Norway with the king's daughter, a chosen queen is she. Now they hoisted their sails on a morning day morn, we are the haste that they may, and they landed up in Norway upon a wedding day. I had teen her dowry in the kist, as I was soft to deem, as wheels a bowie o' Gwyd reed wine, a' o'er the sea with me. No Macready, Macready, Sir Patrick cried, our Gwyd ship sails back the morn. Oh, hold on, I'm feared, his captain said, I'm feared of a deadly storm. For I saw that you mean yesterstreen with the almain in her arm. And if we gang to see the morn, oh, I'm feared we'll come to harm. Well, ahead and sailed a league but barely three, and the sky grew murk and the wind blew strong, and garly grew the sea. The anchors brack and the topmast lap, 'twas sick a deadly storm, and the water come o'er that broken ship, till a' her sides were torn. O laith were our Gwyd Scotch lords, to wait their cork heel shin, but long, long nicht come down, oh, they wet their bonnets abeen. Oh, halfway o'er to Aberdour, 'tis 50 fathoms deep, and there does lie Sir Patrick Spence with the Scots lords at his feet. Oh, long, long were the maidens greet, wig out games in their hair, waiting for their ain true loves, for them that'll see nae mair. Oh, long, long were the ladies set, and gaze with fans in hand, waiting for Sir Patrick Spence, oh, to come sailing up the strand.